beat Bradshaw last week, but Matt Morgan got the decision reversed. We saw that earlier. Now they want to get even.
Escorted to the ring by head nurse Lulu, and of course Jerome Crony, and the CEO of Bolin Services, Kenny Bolin. He brings to the ring area 265 pounds from San Antonio, Texas, Lance Cade. And his opponent.
Well, I'll tell you something about Lance Cade. He is tough. He is big, 6'6", 260. He's in tremendous shape, better shape than I've ever seen him in. But boy, does he have an uphill struggle right now, because Bolin tried to sign this big guy for weeks, and Morgan wouldn't go for it. 2 weeks ago, Bolin had Cade Dupree kick the stew out of Matt. So last week, Matt got back at him. And now, just a few days before his big match at Six Flags with Cade, Matt Morgan is going to step in some BS.
333 pounds from Fairfield, Connecticut, Matt Morgan! This is your TV main event.
Oh, wait a minute, Morgan! Charging at Bolin! There's Cade! My God, we've got action! Cade tried to jump the big man from behind, but Morgan, he was too smart for that! And at ringside, Bolin, Crony, and Nurse Lulu. Nurse Lulu, pure as the driven snow, but she drifted. Now Matt Morgan scoops his man up, a scoop slam, full slam on Lance Cade. And look at the power. Look at the aggression. Look at the confidence of Matt Morgan. Cade trying to back up and beg in the corner. Morgan's got him. He's going to bring him out the hard way. Matt Morgan's been waiting for this opportunity to get his hands on Bolin Services. And folks, one more reminder, next week, right here on OVW Television, Machine versus Dinsmore. 2 out of 3 falls for the title. And we tape that live this Wednesday night at the Davis Arena. Admission is free. The doors open at 7 o'clock this Wednesday night for Machine and Damage. My God, Cade, ass over tea can, led to the top rope and down. Bolin is having a fit, Dean, and Matt Morgan is loaded for bear.
Lance Cade has bitten off more than this big Texan can chew, buddy. Big Matt Morgan's the name of the game right now. Look at that vertical suplex and lays the man from San Antonio
down. Oh, wait
a
minute. He's got him, too, and no. Boy, I tell you, taking a big man like Cade up in a vertical suplex takes a lot of power, and Matt Morgan's going to need that power. Friday night at Spring Breakout at Six Flags against the Big Red Machine, Cade. Cade behind Morgan. Morgan catches the boot, spins his man, goes behind. The atomic drop. We talked about the respect match. There's no personal animosity between Morgan and Cade. It's all about testing Morgan. It's a test from the WWE. Does Matt Morgan have the guts and the fortitude and the ability to stand toe-to-toe with a former WWF champion? We'll find out Friday night. If he gets the respect of Cade, he could be closer to pay-per-view.
Watch
out. Look at Bolin. Oh, Bolin.
Hello.
Bolin nailed him with that briefcase. And the big man didn't even flinch. Morgan. Oh, wait, there's Cade. Oh, Cade, you threw Morgan's head right in that steel ring post. Briscoe's distracted with that stupid crony. And now Lance Cade. The tide could have turned here. My God, he could have him. 1, 2, and no. Boy, I tell you, Morgan went head first into that ring post. Breaker. Cade trying to work on the neck of the big man. Crony and Lulu out here causing distraction. Bolin interfering at every opportunity. The folks here in the Davis Arena trying to rally behind Matt Morgan. Oh, Cade with a thumb right to the throat, Dean.
I tell you, this is the most that we've seen out of Lance Cade since he got in the ring with Matt Morgan. He took the opportunity that Kenny Bolin gave him, and he's used every bit of it, but it's been one fist after another, one finger into the throat. I mean, he's doing every single thing, pulling out every stop he can. He better against this big man.
He's got to. He's got to go to the vulnerable points, because there's no throat machine. There's no eye machine at the gym. No matter how big Matt Morgan is, his throat and his eyes are vulnerable. Wait a minute. Cover, lateral press there, trying to hold a man down. And I'll tell you, Matt Morgan, just dazed in front of the biggest challenge of his career when he meets Cade. We heard Jim Ross say a few weeks ago this was going to be a big step for the young man. But right now, Lance Cade is waltzing Matt Morgan across Texas. Cade going to the top. Amazing for a man of this size. The agility. He's going to fly. No, Morgan out of the way. Morgan out of the way. Cade crashed and burned. And now it's anybody's ball game here. Bolin trying to rally his forces, trying to rally his troops. Cade struggling to his feet. Bargain to his feet. That's a block and a punch. And another one, a right hand. And a big headbutt. Cade goes down. Now Matt Morgan, once again asserting himself here. Oh, he went for the backdrop, but he telegraphed it. And Cade booted him. Oh, Bolin's got Briscoe. There's Morgan. Morgan's got the choke slam ready to fly. What if there's Morris? Choke slam. Morris and Crony in the ring. What the hell? They tried a double shoulder and they fell down. Morgan's got both these little pinheads and he throws them into the third row. Bolin holding on to Briscoe. Cade staggering up. Morgan's got his opportunity. What? He's got him by the neck. Briscoe just shoved Bolin.
Thank God.
Morgan taking Cade up. Down. He's got him. A second choke slam. That's got to be it. Yes, it is.
Your winner, Matt Morgan.
Matt Morgan triumphs. And Rene Dupree. Oh, but Morgan's got him. Morgan's got. Oh, no. Oh, he kicked the man right in the groin. He kicked the man right in the groin. Rene Dupree, the brave Frenchman. The brave fighter. Cade Dupree now stomping the hell out of Morgan.
And oh, A.P.A.
And the A.P.A. Bradshaw, Ron Simmons. The A.P.A. coming to save the day. Morgan did them a favor last week. Now they've returned it. And wait a minute. Nurse Lulu. Nurse Lulu is still in the ring. And she's cornered. Bolin Services trying to regroup. Morgan saying, come here. Oh, he's got Nurse Lulu. My God. Bolin Services calling for the return of the head nurse. But Morgan's asking the crowd here.
Oh, my God.
No. Do they want to see her fly? My God, he did this to Morris a few weeks ago. But
he's,
no, wait. No.
Hello.
He's blistering at bottom. She should have gone to the woodshed a long time ago, folks. Her mama and daddy should have done it. Then she wouldn't be hanging around with people like Bolin. Folks, it's going to be a hell of a night this Friday night. Six Flags, Kentucky Kingdom, spring breakout. Matt Morgan versus Cade. Dinsmore, Jeter, and Benoit versus the Revolution in an Iron Man match. You're also going to see Chris Nowinski, the APA, and so much more. It's going to be a wild one. We'll see you this Friday night at Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom for Spring Breakout 2003. It's Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom, where thrills rule.